Wittmann, where police have one person in custody after a deadly triple shooting at a home near 215th Avenue and Highway 60. DPS troopers and sheriff's deputies converging on that area about 9:30 last night. They sealed off the neighborhood and they were interviewing witnesses. Deputies are telling us right now alcohol was involved in this one, but they still haven't said what the motive may have been.
The thunder and the lightning might have woken you up.